Hello students, today we are discussing about the second topic in second chapter, that is pollination and megasporogenesis. What is actually megasporogenesis? Formation of megaspore or female gametophyte from megaspore mother cell, MMC, that is megaspore mother cell. This is known as the megasporogenesis. Where does it happens? Kahan hoti hai megasporogenesis? In earlier video, we discuss this is the structure of ovule. Inside the ovule is a nucellus. Nucellus is full of cells in growing condition. यहाँ nucellus में ही formation होता है embryo sac या female gametophyte का. This is the embryo sac or female gametophyte. How it forms in the ovule? Nucellus in growing condition is full of cells. One of the cell of nucellus is bigger, enlarge, and differentiate as a single MMC, megaspore mother cell. Okay, one of the cell of nucellus is enlarged and act as a megaspore mother cell. This megaspore mother cell inside the nucellus undergo in the meiosis to form four megaspores. How many? Four megaspores. By which division? Meiosis, cell division. So what will be the ploidy of the megaspore mother cell and megaspores? Out of these four megaspores, one megaspore mother cell undergo in meiosis and form four megaspore mother cells. Out of these four megaspore mother cells, one act as a functional megaspore mother cell and other three degenerate. This type of development of megaspore is known as monospermic development. Monospermic kyun? Because single megaspore mother cell functional hoti hai, baki three degenerate ho jati hai. This development is known as monospermic development. Okay, this one functional megaspore mother cell undergo in meiotic division and form female gametophyte or embryo sac. In angiospermic flower, this embryo sac or female gametophyte is in 8 nucleus and 7 cell stage. Okay, this is all about the megasporogenesis, means formation of megaspore form megaspore mother cell. Pollination. Transfer of pollen grain from anther to the stigma is known as pollination. Kinds of pollination. As an earlier classes, in 10th class, you study about cell pollination and cross pollination. Here we use another term, kinds of pollination, autogamy, jetinogamy, and xenogamy. Autogamy is actually self-pollination or autogamy, in which the pollen grain of same flower land on the stigma of same flower. Means yahan pe flower same hai. Pollen grain of same flower land on the stigma of the same flower. No agent required to transfer pollen grain. This type of pollination is known as cell pollination or autogamy. Here we use the term autogamy. Jetinogamy is in which the pollen grain of one flower transfer to the stigma of another flower of same plant. That means functionally jetinogamy is cross pollination, but genetically it is autogamy, because gene same hai, ek hi plant hai. Pollen grain of the same plant transfer to the stigma of another flower of same plant. That means genes are same. That's why it's considered as autogamy. Third type is xenogamy. Xenogamy is actual cross pollination, in which the pollen grain of one flower transfer to the stigma of another flower of different plant of same species. Here plants are different. Okay, two different flower which grows on the different plant have pollination. This type of pollination is known as cross pollination. Here we discuss that in jetinogamy and xenogamy, agents required which agent required? Air, water, and insects. Air, type of pollination in which air required is known as anemophily. Hydrophily, in which the water is the medium which transfer pollen grain from anther to the stigma of another flower. Pollen grain transfer by water is known as hydrophily. Pollen grain transfer by the animals or insect known as the entomophily. What are the features or adaptation found in the anemophilous flower? Anemophilous flower, that means by in which the pollination takes place by air. This type of flower has some special features like lightweight pollen grain forms, number of pollen grain forms, and stigma should be feathery. Flower is colorless, nectarless, because no need of insect. Here pollen grain transfer by the air. Water pollinated flower, that means hydrophily जिनमें होता है उनमें किस टाइप के फ्लावर होते हैं. Pollen grains generally covered by a mucilaginous covering so that it prevent from the shock by the water current. Long stalk generally found, long stigma, and flowers are colorless and nectarless. Flower which is pollinated by the insect known as the entomophily. Which type of flower found? Colorful flower, because insect को attract करना है, इसलिए flower कैसे होंगे? Colorful flower. Flower should be large and nectar produce, rich in nectar and rich in fragrance. Okay, this is the time for homework. What is the ploidy of embryo sac? MMC, that is the megaspore mother cell, functional megaspore mother cell and nucellus. इनकी ploidy आपको बताना है. Name some plant which are pollinated by air, water and insect. Why geitonogamy genetically considered as autogamy? Thank you.